Something has changed in you, child of the shadows. The balance of the primal is gone. I was talking to you, but you didn't listen.
You mean Aaron?
The accident didn't just fill her with primal. It fused her with the city. If she dies, with the primal still trapped in her, then it dies too. The city unravels like it never existed.
Aaron thought the primal could be removed from her with all the pieces.
Third is not the whole. But you have seen the missing piece. Think.
Orion.
You must go to the cathedral tonight. Once you steal the missing piece from Orion, you need to find a way to take the primal from Aaron. And she must not die. Your city needs you, Garrett.
I'm no savior.
Like it or not, this city and its people define you, Garrett. To be alone, you must have something to be alone from.
This was the last cathedral in the city. A ruined home for old gods. Desperate people have hidden in its walls for years. Orion and his graven are just the latest.
They said he would cure us all!
You don't need to suffer, she did.
Tooth coming loose.
I'm gonna have to sound the bell to get in.
Can't stand poking around shadows.
Huh? Did I just see someone?
You're jumping at shadows.
It's nothing. I'd see better if my head weren't swimming.
Can't stand poking around shadows.
Need a drink.
Strange. I see no one here. Wandering hopeful, perhaps.
Step forward, friend. Don't be afraid.
How long until the supplies are sent below?
The lift is older than the quarter and just as run down. A runner itself couldn't make it go any faster.
Be careful. Do not waver, brothers. This storm washes the stain of tyrants and faithless men from our streets. Soon, we will bear witness to the graven dawn.
It's dawning.
I need a drink.
Seek it out.
Well, that's
Come out. Be gone. Perhaps it's nothing.
Pounding. He's got me on edge.
Moving about.
What's going on?
Leave me alone. I've done nothing to you. Maybe death would be a favor.
Each city built upon the bones of the last. If these buried stones could tell their stories, I wonder what they'd say. Sessions moving slowly. That should give me time to climb back up.
Loopstone nearby.
Just like in the asylum, they've been changed by the primal, changed by Aaron. I need to stop Orion quickly.
It sounded like something moving. Just beyond the gates. The foul creatures. I know it.
I'm up this far before.
Do you think Orion could save even the likes of them?
What? There's no saving abominations. You saw that the gate holds. Let's get back above.
Who needs sleep when the dawn fills your veins?
I'm not afraid. After Orion's blessing, I fear nothing. I took down one of those big watch bastards at Greystone. But those things just feel wrong.
Where do you think they came from? Deep in the ground? Or crawled out of the sea?
With how hard my head's pounding, I think they opened my skull and crawled out of my nightmares.
Inside that rotunda, Orion is administering his cure. Aaron's close, I know it.
I didn't deserve Orion's blessing. Back at the Greystone.
Now what?
Investigate, brother.
Hello. Who's there?
Hello. This isn't the time for jackals.
Someone was here. Gone now.
If it's nothing, resume your duty.
No more.
You don't know how much you're suffering in that skin until he's healed you, brother.
Did it hurt?
I should go in with a plan. Well, here's one. Get inside, improvise.
Today is the day we showed Baron Northcrest that people are the lifeblood of this city and are not to be ignored. Your pains and fears are soon to be at an end, friends. This is a good day. The power I gift you with here shall repel any suffering affliction that may try to claim you. Once all have been anointed, we shall share this gift to the world. Beyond these shores!
Done. I need that. We need that. Don't you understand what I'm trying to do here?
You need to stop, Orion.
Stop protecting the people. Stop trying to give them a better life.
You're not helping these people. You're sentencing them to death. They may feel good now, but trust me, their bodies can't handle the primal.
No!
This one's mine. The Rat King! Picking pockets like always. I've waited a long time to see you hang, Master Thief. Well, I don't need a noose. It'll be a fucking pleasure to choke the life out of you with my bare hands.
Well, it's about time. Could teach the General a life lesson here. Or maybe it's better to slip away.
If it had been...
As a rule, I don't kill people unless I have no other choice. But just like someone else I know, I don't follow the rules, do I? Came this way while I dealt with the general. That sea air I can smell. The exit must be near. I'm not alone in here. Find peace. Thank you. this boat, the Graven have been busy. Another of Orion's grand ideals that'll never float.
And a Barretto, if I'm not careful.
Sounds like footsteps.
Can't be the gloom.
The doors have been sealed.
And we're left on this side, with the man that Orion's running from.
Would he save us just to abandon us? Do you doubt Orion? Hasn't he given us all that was promised?
All. All and more. Now we owe him life for life. This man in black won't be the last.
You think he's hiding something from us?
He must be. Where does a common born man learn those fancy speeches? Or how to drive out sickness? He's no doctor.
Everyone must already be on the ship, and they took the gangplank with them. Well, there's other ways aboard.
Where does Orion mean to go?
Come this way!
Is that you?
So tired these days.
Rock's teeth.
I'm not here to kill anyone.
Why do you continue this pursuit, Garrett?
You want the primal for yourself.
I don't care for the energy. I want the girl.
Give me the stone. Return it to me, and I shall anoint you so you can feel it. It is beautiful, Garrett.
You won't save people from the gloom, Orion. You'll just turn them into monsters.
You of all people should understand, Garrett. Betrayed by my own blood! He locked me away and destroyed my life as our father did! My brother never deserved such power!
People look to me now.
Old men, bitter, greedy. Fighting over power like dogs with a bone. I will not be pulled. I will not be pushed by anyone. I have the primal now. And you, the one who I thought I could trust. Even you want the power that I have.
Not for the same reasons, Aaron. No. The power's killing you.
Oh, so now you care.
I always have.
I don't believe you. I don't believe you! Into the light. I'll find you. You think your precious stone can save me? Fight me.
I've had enough. Just get this all done. Garrett!